I could not see fully the drama. About the based on the Hindu court bill which was enacted here. But I am really feel so much proud and thankful to the society for finding out the very, very sensitive issue, valuable incidents which were part of our great leader Dr. Ambedkar, and that is enlightening the younger generations. The older people may be knowing or how the life of the Dalits in India were undergoing the misery, trouble, poverty, non-cooperation, alienation, all sorts of ills of society. Now the younger generation should know, and they should brighten the society, give the light to the leadership to the society, and this is a part of that mission. No one can forget the great service rendered by Dr. Ambedkar to society. It is our duty to carry that mission in whatever way, in whatever field you are working, in whatever profession you are there. It is our duty not to keep in the inner recess of your heart, but to speak out, come out and do whatever hell. And as everyone knows, the education is the best way to come up and teach your children, give them guidance, then help to come up in life. And I don't want to say the various controversial issues which are affecting the society. We are in a very, very difficult situation now. The how to get the power, it is all how to get, catch that power. That is also, we have to sensibly proceed, and the society should be given proper leadership by the elders of the society who are politically sensitive, politically active. So then I hope everything will come to a better situation, and nobody can say that this a situation which is not acceptable to our people will continue forever. There should be always a light at the end of the tunnel, and it is there. It's only to reach that end, and we have to make a quicker paces in our life, and I am sure it will happen. I congratulate the artist who played in this this cultural program. I wish all success. Let these sort of activities enable our people to understand these social issues, which are quite often forgotten, because how the Hindu court bill, how the studies of Ambedkar early days, how he suffered, how he spent time in Columbia University and London School of Economics, how difficult it was. All these things, if it is put in the form of dramas, enactments and all, it will deeply go into the heart of the people. It is one way of social engineering service that will happen. I am very glad. I once again congratulate to the not only the actors, but also the person who have helped to do this wonderful job. I hope they will go to various states and also show this program to audience. I am sure that it will be appreciated in all the states. Only thing that you should get in touch with the right people in those states, either in UP, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Kerala or Tamil Nadu, all Karnataka, or all these people will appreciate, and these sort of artists will be given very rousing welcome in all these states. So we have to work it out. That also I advise that we should, and not only this play, they have to find out the different subjects based on the our probably our issues, relevant issues, which will inspire our people, give education to our people. That is how we should proceed. Thank you very much for inviting to this.
Thank you, Honorable Chief Justice Saab.